The opinions expressed by tonight's guest
we'll be right back.